the super light tap I've got is. I've got to do an overnighter with the tent. I'm going to be taking the tap with me, because I can use these bits of wood. I can replace them with my poles, so let's have a look. That's quite tight. I mean, I can put more bungees on if I need be down the bottom, just to make it tighter, but there's no wind. And I've got the sniffles. So I could put one in there, just to tighten that. It's going to run down this way anyway. So I just put one in there, but no, I'll find it now. So that's the 3x3, it just covers it no more. I think Derek and Kenny had the right idea with the 4x4. Take that down there, just get make that a bit more secure there. But hey, so there's the wee Banshee 250 or something. What it's called this morning. So there we go. Here's a new jacket. It's a Czechoslovakian parka. It's fleece lined and roasting. Fleece lined in there. I'm separate. It's in there. I'll just take this off. I want to get a fire going in a minute. There we go. Nice and cosy. So I think I'll just bring this with me now for the winter. But there you go. I got this last year, but I've never had a chance. I know. So anyway, that's that. And the new boots. They're the Trespass snow boots. So I'm just trying them out. I got them last year as well. Got the snow boots last year, so I'll let you see them once I get back in the house. I'm going to try and warm up the tent, see if it makes a difference. I've got my lantern with me. I've no candles left, so I've turned on them on Friday. But yeah, it'll be good. Get the fire going, get the fire, the wood burner going. Chilly, chilly. Right, get back to you later. Bye bye. There's the Trangia that Jill gave us. I have been marking about that, but I'm going to do the boil test between this one and that old one I chucked out. So bear with me. Right, that's that going. That's it warming already. So, the same amount of water as before. Almost a liter.
think I'll just leave that down there. I'll get back to you once it's done. Bye bye. Yeah, that's just over 10 minutes. And I'm beginning to bubble. Right, get back in a bit. That's what, 13 odd minutes. You can probably hear it now, so it's half a time so far just to get to this. Won't belong. There you go, a full boil in 14 minutes 47 seconds. What a difference. Half the time. Right, I'll get back to you soon. I'm away for a coffee. Right, beeps. That's me all packed up again. I ran in there. Just brought my ribs back out today again. Not had them on for a while, so. And that's where I was. So, I shall see you soon. And take care all. Right, bye bye.